Jacob, what's happening, man?
Oh, going skydiving?
Oh, going skydiving.
Yes, sir.
You said that so casually, like just another day.
Yeah. Did it so many times.
Yeah. But it's fun, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right, so what made you want to do it again today?
It's his first time going.
Nice.
So I told him I'd go with him.
Nice. We'll let him get out first so we can watch him freak out a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Is there anything you want to tell all your friends and family at home watching you?
Oh. When I get home, pack your shit, go home.
All right, man. Well, here's our ride. 10,000 feet, 120 miles an hour, laughing, screaming, and giggling.
Best way.
Let's do it.
Said you were in there. All right, Jacob. It's that time. You feel good about all this?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. You're clutching pretty good. You seem like you're a little nervous.
Just holding on.
Yeah, don't worry. We'll probably be fine.
Now!
addiction for you, right?
It is.
You good with that, though?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's a healthy addiction.
Well, let's... Whoa, what was that?
Now you're just trying to scare me.
Oh, man. Life is beautiful.
I would have got...
If you would have dropped me, I probably would have got...
But you gotta build up the heat again. Like what? You count, huh? No. Alright, man, we're gonna do a couple things to make you more comfortable, and I'll figure out what I did wrong.
Jacob, man, you just jumped out of an airplane for like the 25th, 100th time. How do you feel?
Amazing, every time.
Every time? Yes, gets sir. Better and better, doesn't it?
Yes, sir.
So, next you're gonna take the course, learn how to do it?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Man, your family's gonna be so scared, but you'll probably be fine. I mean, what's the worst that could happen, right?
Yeah, you just drop.
Yeah,
that'll be good.
Yeah, it's over quick. Just remember, smile. Leave a nice impression, okay? All right, brother. Great job.